tour was really interesting, don't you think? Gunnbjorn Mountain in Greenland. Your friend Harper is here.
Guys, look!
Harper! No!
her go! No! While I was at the top, I saw a pass through to the swamps to a small settlement. He must have taken Emma there. Our expedition encountered a group of local Arcalians. They live in harmony with nature and support its well-being in every way. The Arcalians apparently saw us as a threat, and one of them attacked us and... Soon after we arrived in this place, we discovered that it's called Arcalium. The biology here is amazing. We should go to the Arcalian settlement and find Emma. Get them away from me! Get them away! Get them away from me! Get them away from me! Get them away from me! Get them away! Get them away! Get them away from me! Thanks. They almost made a meal out of me. But guess who I saw while it was carrying me? The Arcalian that kidnapped Emma. He was near the settlement. We better hurry. We might want to get some shots of this place while we're here. Here, you should take the camera. From above here, I noticed a glade with magic wildflowers. All flowers in the world are unique. The tree that grows there gives... I've heard that these flowers show the past of this world. I suggest you visit this place and don't miss this opportunity. What do you say? Well, you're lo- It's too dark. We need some, it's too dark. Thank you. Get inside that settlement to find Emma. The Arcalians will spot us immediately in these clothes. We'll need disguises to get past the guard, but I don't remember what that Arcalian wore. Before the guards find should be able to move around inside the settlement. We better split up. Once we rescue Emma, we can look for a way back to our world.
Thank you. You let someone take the flower. Atlantis needs it to breathe. You've doomed us all. I'll give you 1 hour to find it. If you don't, you'll see what I'll do to your settlement.
We will find it, River. I'm sending out search parties as we speak.
Does anybody hear me? Help!
Thank you.
Time of war has passed. Arcalium is now a world. The anima flower is more than just a beautiful decoration.
Thank you.
of war has passed. Arcalium is now a world of nature, filled with enchanted plants. It has entered into an alliance with Atlantis and the parallel world. The Anima flower is more than just a beautiful. Time of war has passed. The Anima flower is more than just a beautiful decoration. When the Earth completes its revolution around the... Now, thanks to the magical power of the Anima flower,
I'm so glad to see you. When I regained consciousness, some leader had them lock me in here. The Arcalians will find us. We need to get out of here. But I hurt my leg when Onro kidnapped me. How am I gonna leave this place? Please, get me out of here. Take... Thank you. You're a lifesaver.
They're looking for strangers. We have to go, now! Believe what I found.
What have you done? Two worlds are in danger because of you. We need to take the flower back or they'll hunt us down to get it.
There they are. Hurry! My guards managed to find the other members of your group. They're currently in an underwater prison. Unfortunately, my people couldn't catch the man who stole the flower. The Supreme Council of Atlantis has ruled that since one of your group members is responsible for what happened, you must help put things right in exchange for your lives. Only two portals lead to the human world. One is in the parallel world, and the other is on the outskirts of Atlantis. The thief must have used one of them. I'll send my army to the portal in Atlantis, while you go to the parallel world and find the thief to return the flower. Otherwise, your friend's life is forfeit. You can go to the parallel world through the main library's tower portal.
I'm Aro, the librarian. The Academy's library is the largest in the underwater world. Well, the portal room. The entire library is based on a huge mechanism designed specifically. This mechanism helps you search for books and move through the different halls, including the book. Unfortunately, the mechanism was broken by the last person seeking them. Now the entrance to the tower doesn't open like others in the library. So if you want to get into the tower, you need, in the meantime, I'll look for a book to help us fix the mechanism. Here. There used to be an old room in the library for students to meet and read ancient books and exchange knowledge. Recently, I noticed that everything there had been turned upside down. Now there's a strange man in our world. I fear that it might have been him who did it. There are many ancient books, and I'm afraid he was looking for something. I was...
We need to fix the mechanism and stop that madman. I found the book we need, and it says to fix this. You can do whatever you need to, just fix it.
Thank you.
Only the power of magic can open it. Please, collect some magic dust and bring it. Take this. It might... Once you get into the portal room, you can go to the parallel world. But you must go there alone. I still feel unwell, so I'm going to visit our healer. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, I'm Severia. Shortly before you arrived, someone appeared in the parallel world and destroyed the barrier that shields us from the sun. They also stole the key activator for the portal that leads to the human world. People have caused me nothing but trouble lately, but I'll help you if you do something for me. You must fix the barrier by activating the barrier mechanism on the other side of our world. You'll have to go through customs to get there, and I can't be seen in public right now. Take this so we can stay in touch. Don't you dare fool me! I won't let any human do it again. If I find out that you are with the one who's... I saw him here about 2 months ago. Arthur Bennett was to be one step ahead. We needed... Please, go to... If I were you, I'd agree.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This way, please.
The barrier's second mechanism is the soaring sphere in the city's center. It's the world's most well-known monument. You should go there. Repairs are happening in the city center, so the sphere's locked in the viewing area. The key to get in is in the city's administration office.
Thank you. Now you need to crack the security code. Once that's taken care of, we have to press the levers in the upper and lower worlds at the same time. That's the only way to activate the barrier. Good luck. I know we can do it.
Thank you.
Ready to press the lever. One, two, three. We did it. Now we should meet back up. I'm on the outskirts of the lower world.
Oh, thank you. I suppose not everyone from the human world is so bad after all. You probably have enough time to catch up with the thief. Without a map, he'll be wandering in these mazes for ages.
Thank you. Thank you.
Listen, I just wanted to save my wife. She doesn't deserve what's happening.
Thank you.
I won't let you take the flower! Without it, my wife, my darling Maggie, is doomed! Please, help me! I'm so sorry. How could I have been so selfish? I was ready to sacrifice an entire world to save my wife. Please, go to the parallel world and return this flower. I'm sure there's another way to cure Maggie, and I won't rest until I find it.
Thank you for ensuring my people's safety. You may free the prisoners. While you were looking for the flower, I had a little chat with Emma and learned about Harper's wife's illness. What Harper did is unforgivable. But I know many of us would do the same to save someone we love. Take this. One petal is enough to cure her illness. Harper is your friend, and you know him better than anyone. If you can vouch for him, I'll allow both of you to return to the human world. Otherwise, he'll remain here to stand trial.